Horizon Forbidden West. Kakkososa. Ai että. No niin. Tuosta ja... Tapas. Poseidonin kierui. Ernen. Saavutaan tuota karttaakin. Päätäänpä tuolle. Noin. Kello 10:50 kohta ja mä hereillä. Ainoita nukuin tuota pariseen tuntia mä nukuin. Ja tämä niin hyvänä aika heräämään ja voitte vaan kuvitella, että ei tuota, en saanut unta enää. Kokeilin siinä kyllä tuota, että...
Are you almost done?
I was annoyingly impatient at your age too.
Kokeilin siinä kyllä niinku... Käänsin kylkiä vaikka mitä ja yritin rauhoittua, mutta ei. En saanut unta, niin samaa hyvistä nuskaa, että tuo on tuo semmoinen kyrylleu. Ei, muuta pitää kerätä muuten. On tullut semmoinen kuin iso takana, niin sehän oli se jyrylleu. Petomainen jyrileuka, nyt on kaksi. Normaali jyrileuka ja sitten on petomainen jyrileuka ja tuo on tuo pahempi. Ja tämä harjupuuta, että saa nuolia tehty. Oho, ja. Tätä tapahtuu huutaa.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Menin puusi teistä. Ei, mutta kohta takia auttavaan.
Leave my stuff alone!
I think she's gonna need some backup.
Sure she's okay. Anu resurssit mukaan. Tässä yksi täällä. Hyvä niin kuin lähti kiittämättä. Ei on se tuolla. Pysy paikallaan.
142. Supply drop.
All right. Why? Oh. The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help.
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life.
Hard
work without much to show for it. Then one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
And you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. Hagen Weld seems so fine you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I. Blast it all.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message. How? Let's just say I have a rig of my own. I didn't know Nora were tinkers. They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back. Well, okay then. I guess.
Just follow the wire to the spike. It's... Top. And then please, just don't break anything.
Mene kallion piikille. Kehän pikki sulta. Piikki perseeseen.
Gotta get climbing. Gotta give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's a spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it.
Tuossa.
Enduring victory. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message.
Tällä mä liidän. No, melkein pääsin perille. Pelkällä liitämällä.
Your rig is picking up an old world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenacht and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller, the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that.
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Oh. Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenacht territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Silga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
Kiitos ja avoimellisuus on tässäkin pelissä aika hyvä. kovasti. Katsotaanpa karttaa. Terve. Hypätäänpä. X ja väli.
You! Let me take a look at you, stranger!
Lähdet sit tuonne telttaamme, hyvänen.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Purgewater ammo could help here. Right? Fight or sneak past?
Tippu toinen, mitä vaan aloksia. Puoli siis. Käy kunno. Mistä tuo?
Come on, come on!
I need to get higher up. Find a good spot to pick up Silka's signal.
Tuolta päin se yli. Tuosta. Oli vielä ylemmäs. Ja sitten. Miten mä tulen ylöspäin?
Thank you.
taas saa päästä. Ei saa. Hetke täällä, ui saaks. Nyt löyt. Olipa ylemmässä paikassa. Noin. Hyviä. Tuotkin vierekkä, ai että. Voit sä kiinni tuossa pikkusen. Tuonne päin. Tuossa on se hyviä kukkia, mitä ottaa tuosta. Se et ole tosissaan.
Looks like I have company.
Well,
still need to climb higher.
Get that. Please have a look. Se on kummo peli, kun pitää niin kuin nokatkin viedä toiselle. Oh, mia. Täällä on tuo. Täällä se on. Pääsee taas kiipiä. Hetkinen. Tänkkiä. Olis laatukko. Tuosta. Tänne päin.
Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot?
Tuo on korkealla.
I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. Signal's getting stronger. My focus almost has where it's coming from. Time to pay that Tanakh Tower a visit.
Sitten... täällä. Tehän mä tuonne pääsen. Tässä lähdetään sisälle.
Hair is thick with his heat.
Ja tuolla sisällä mennään. Nyt pääsi. Mene nyt teesä siitä.
Climb up to look for Silga's signal. Where to start? Keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher.
Älä nyt rupia siinä sen. Nyt.
almost there. Okay, let's see if I can pick up Silda's signal.
Stork 142 to Enduring Victory, Reno. Supply drop beacon echo. Pull. I'm trying to get this safely. I left a note for you inside.
There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it.
Oli vaattori jossain, mutta missään se... Täällä. Vaatte sulla on. Oho.
If I say so myself.
Ja nytkö mulla tuo puku päällä sitten? Terve. Terve ja heipa hei. Kuinka pitkä sinne on? No niin. Alku lähtee selvä, mennään sitten, mutta ekaa tuo sammakko puku saa kyllä vaihtua joksikin muuksi. Mikä lahja päälle? Rasli. Nyt on parempi. No joku muuta. Hetkinen, se oli jotain. Tai... Niin, totta kai. Jos lukisi vaikka ensimmäisenä noita juttuja, niin on paljon helpompi. No muuta kuin että täällä on.
Time to find my way to the signal source.
Nyt. Etsi sisäänkäyntiluolla. No sehän se sopii.
Oh, that looks promising. Right. Into the water.
Täältä löytyy.
There you are. Now, what's inside?
Noi.
Cared about him. Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. Aloy! The words stopped coming from the spike. What happened? This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about. What was it? During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. I should be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message? I don't think so. I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat, to send messages near and far. Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring all the way to who knows where?
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts.
Tää sai uuden jutu. Ei vitsi.
That turned out
signaalipiikki.
Well. Can't wait to try it.
Noi. Olisiko sen ota aika mennä nukkumaan. No, pelataan vielä vähän aikaa. Kartta. Tuonne äsken tämän. Ei, kyllä mä vaihdan sen paremman puun. Ei, se on kyllä ihan tosi. No, nyt on parempi. Aukuttain, se on hyvä merkki. Ei kyllä mä en ota. Laitan nyt tuota peliin tuota Topille ja jatketaan huomenna.